The definition of compost is using our organic waste to enhance the quality of the soil.
Michael McIntosh of the St. Margaret's Primary School was explaining the purpose of composting at the launch of the Primary School Composting Initiative today at the City Hall. Technical officer within the Ministry of Education, Simone Wells, admonished the children to begin practicing what they learned today.
So we don't have these large backfill of waste across in our schools. When persons come, cover the bin, we don't want them to smell, or even at home, because we learn how to compose it. Can you promise to go and practice that?
Walter Narine, Solid Waste Management Director for the city, said that he was pushing for this project for the last 3 years and that it will significantly reduce garbage collection in the city and bring other benefits.
I'm very happy. Honestly, it's something that I've been pushing for the last 3 years. Right? Composting, if you look at the composition of waste in Georgetown, 50% of the waste generated in Georgia is organic waste. Composting, which is have so much benefits, not only for the human health, but in terms of soil preservation, in terms of water retention, everything. It has so much benefits.
26 primary schools have signed on to the composting initiative, and Narine thinks that with behavioral change, students as well as schools can realize financial benefits from this concept.
We chose these kids because we believe that they're vehicles for change. They will learn the technique, they will practice it at school, and they will take it home. And once they take it home, then you will see, I will see another, over the next 3 years, you will have behavioral change. And let us revitalize the plant in the schools. Right, all the schools in Georgetown have land space. Let us have gardens, let us plant some cash crops, let us sell those produce, get some money at market days for the benefits of the school. Students will learn, they will learn entrepreneurship too by this process, because they will plant, they will learn to sell, and they'll have those life skills that will take with them throughout their lives.
It's a nice program, sir. It's really teaching you about compost is a separation of waste. It can make gardening healthier. All those things I learned today.
For Channel 2 Headline News, Wendell Jeffrey.